We are back with Digi versus PMMM, and I've got a commentator, so I'll go ahead and bring him in now. How's it going, Rezzo?
Hey, dude.
Hey, I do have the Discord rig cam, but I've still not quite worked out why it is that the normal rig cam doesn't work for me. But any time I connect to it, my dropped frames goes to 100%. So
I actually forgot the Discord rig cam existed for just a moment, even though it's live. So,
but yeah, anyway, we've got Digi and PMMM here. Both teams are, I'm just going to double check myself on that and make sure that these teams are both autopilots. I believe they are.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. They are good. Good deal. All right, then I'm just going to get the music set up. Oh, go ahead.
Yeah. Talks about PMMM stuff were greatly exaggerated. Since people were, like, saying how the game is just dead because NA got nuked. And that, like, the whole thread is just fucking dead, but apparently it still exists.
So nah, it's a stake. Look. If we killed every team just because their game was dead and their thread was dead, Well, we wouldn't have that many teams left, would we? I mean, how long did fucking... well, okay. It fucking... we just saw it, DDLC.
Let me actually check how many threads we've had of DDLC going on since they also... They write down how many threads they have. So let me just check. 1,500!
This, what, they're the on current, 1,500 current, right now?
Yeah, the current thread is exactly thread number 1,500.
Oh, well, congratulations. That's something to be celebrated, maybe.
Wait, does KSG still exist?
Surely not.
No, they're dead.
Oh, they are gone. Rip. Okay, I think we are ready to go. I got the ball, got the stadium. Both these teams are autopilots, so we sub for best conditioned, fix the set pieces. I think we are good to go. All right, kicking off the conclusion of Group B, Digi versus PMMM. Quote of the day, I personally separate my life into pre-Tsubihibe and post-Tsubihibe periods. This reading has completely changed how I view the world. It taught me to appreciate life more, or rather in a different way than I used to, and to be more honest with myself. It may have a similar effect on you. Damn it. So close.
Almost got it.
One day I'm going to get through that whole thing. I have to know what it says. All right. Anthem time. Off, we got Digi going left to right and PMMM going right to left. What do you think, Reza?
3-1.
Shut up. Shut the fuck up. But also 3-1 in which direction?
Digi. The home team won 3-1 the whole time, so it's not going to change.
Wait, really?
Like, look, here they go. Here they go, dude.
This is terrible. That's even worse than just every match ending 3-1, is it? No!
And they don't do 3-1!
Fuck off, Pez! I live, bitch! No, I won't let this happen. This is not allowed to happen.
Oh, good pass on the kickoff.
Don't you fucking score. Omega. Omega working against Era, huh? I didn't even have enough time to say that both of these teams are kind of looking to try and find their form after a kind of difficult VGL 16 for both of them, to say the least. I don't think either of them won a match in VGL 16, actually. Couple draws and a couple losses, so.
Was PMM autopilot last league as well, and they got unlucky in the draw. What happened to them?
I'm not sure. That's a good question. But they definitely got unlucky. I just don't know why. Let me see here. Yeah, they had a 1-0 loss to SSBG, which, fair enough, that's a really tough opponent. 2-2 draw with DLG, and then a 3-2 loss to TF2G. But again, like, that's a pretty stacked group right there. Like, TF2G shown great form in the last few VGLs. SSBG is always pretty solid. But yeah, I think red flags should come up when you're drawing with a new team in DLG. Not that they were necessarily a pushover, but it should be something that PMMM can handle given their history of competency.
Yeah, that's true. They have always been doing pretty well.
Yeah,
decent Aqua run Hunter. Of 16 team at least.
Yeah, that they've. They've done pretty well, but again, every team, no matter how good, will have an off league or two, and need to take a little bit of time to go back to the drawing board, find their form. Aquahomu, breaker of legs up high, looking to cross it in, just holding on to it for too long. Maybe it's over to Aroha to AIDS, but is stepped in on. No, oh. Reina Chan gets one right back for PMMM. It's broken. Can we take a minute to just fucking Edamon, the eternal shitter. He's got the stop made and then clears it right into the player that he stole it from. And then it goes over to fucking whoever this is. Who is this? Need to name and shame this player. Yes. No. Wait, where is it? Censored Mon, yeah. Right into Censored Mon, who just does enough to knock the ball down right for Reina Chan cringe.
Man, the Etamon NFT lost at least 50% market value.
Let's play some chance? Yes, chance. We have chance.
He's been awfully quiet since that soccer game.
I don't want to barge in. I might set up one of his booby traps.
When you met with his teacher, did he say anything at all to you?
No, all his teacher could talk about was something called donkey madness.
Donkey madness?
I know, it's strange. I mean, we don't even own a donkey.
Let's go in there.
Angelamon, I lived, bitch!
Oh, the script! The script, no, boys! Just one more!
Well, I've got to break something.
I only know!
Kanate.
Well, and that's another goal set up by a failed clearance. How hard is it to just not kick the ball into the person you just dispossessed it from? It's bitten defensive, both these teams now.
Defensive masterclass by both teams. Oh no, they're gonna break it. They're gonna break the script.
No. AIDS? AIDS away, pops it up! Marukami! No! Wow. Okay, I like the idea of that. I like the idea behind that shot. But that's just not, it's just not gonna work. Well, oh, yeah. Okay, never mind. From a side angle, that was fucking shit. That was terrible. I thought it was garbage. A bit more centered. Alright, here we go. I've seen the script. Digimon scores here. Oh, or they don't.
Nah, they can't score yet because then it would be too early. We need a bit of nothing happening now and then they're just gonna get like a goal at 67. My prediction, right there though.
Marukami! No, it's saved by Momentai.
Clear it, Edamon. Good job. Yep. You didn't fuck up this time.
Momentai saving the script. Reina-chan cringed Eroha. Aquahomu to Marukami. Back to Reina-chan.
Looking dangerous. They're building up well, but they just have to go back here and there.
They need to stop passing to Marukami.
Oh god! Okay, they cleared it.
Yeah, they gotta get Homo involved.
They're struggling to get out now.
Edamon, yeah, that area of the field is just really clogged right now, and PMMM is just... They're just all over everything.
Ooh, they could have just crewballed it right here.
Omega, but again, the defense is there for PMMM, kind of dominating the midfield right now.
Ooh, we're almost at halftime, they just need to clear it out once again.
Reina-chan cringe, can't get it over to Eroha, but PMMM is going to stay on it, stay in possession.
Are they going to get that possession up?
Eroha, 60%. Aquahomu to Marukami, it's in! No! The script is broken! Get fucked, everyone!
Fuck's sake!
All the pressure is off now. Just gonna have a nice rest of the match. Oh, now that it cannot end 3-1.
Yeah, of course it was fucking Marukami, the player that makes everyone thief. Just
guys,
break the script.
Why does you ruins everything I love?
She can't keep getting away with this.
Guys, let me tell you about Marukami, right? It's unnatural. It's unnatural the way that she breaks my script.
Yeah, she's fucking unnatural.
Two shots, two on target for Digi. Four shots, three on target for PMMM. Yes, there's no statistical reason why Madokami would make this match not end 3-1. All right, into the second half, and let's play some chance.
Keep trying. Keep trying. Keep trying. Keep trying.
God damn. they have that shit set on the. Never mind.
Anyway.
Alright,
ready to go?
Oh, did you actually
come
in around now?
Ready?
Oh,
go.
Into the middle.
Oh, bitch, crucified! Oh, no, it's a fool girl.
Oh, man. She absorbed
with it. Oh, man. Brings me back. Aquahomu breaker of legs to Madokami. Homo kapow! That was that was a nice save by Momentai and then off the bar.
Pretty nice heel trick as well by Madokami to just don't take the shot herself, but to get it over to the other player who was more free.
Yeah, I fully expected her to take that to just take that herself, but she set it up and did the smart thing. She did the smart thing and left the difficult work to Homu. So, very on brand.
Oh man. Did you really looking that good? Not gonna lie.
Eroha to Homu.
Oh, Homu.
No! Momentai saves. He'll be out for
that
a corner.
The pass was insane. Holy shit. Yeah, it was like half a pitch.
Yeah, we were just talking about the long pass accuracy of PES 19, and that was fantastic.
Yeah, it was very, very nice.
PMMM smells like this?
What does PMMM smell like?
What do you think PMMM smells like?
Man, I have no fucking idea, dude. Like, are we talking about the players? Are we talking about the user base of PMMM? I don't fucking know.
Yes. Yeah, what do you think? Well, PMMM the general. What do you think PMMM the general smells like?
I don't fucking know. What's the Yuri flower again? I forgot the name.
The lily?
Yeah, like that, probably. That's what I assume, at least.
I think it's a lily if a lily has been shoved down the throat of a tuna. And then left out in the sun for 5 days.
Jesus Christ.
Jihad.
Wait, is that player dead?
No, okay, we're in the midfield, so we'll take a look at subs here.
Yeah, I thought the player was dead, but she was just like rolling around on her fat fucking ass, so she couldn't get up.
All right, fullbacks, we'll put in Pizza Crust Apocalypse.
What the fuck is that?
I have no idea. B Rapidmon or Coffee Anon? You know what? I'm gonna put in Coffee Anon because I know how to say that.
Frap comes after coffee. It's the way things are.
Suvid 19 coming out for something's gonna get blown off. Reina Chan cringe, and we're gonna put in Daito International Airport. I love that player.
Why is Renachan cringe, though?
She doesn't know any other way, really.
Damn.
We'll put in... wait. Hound Bicycle or Best Janu? Fuck it, we'll just put in Best Janu. I don't have anyone here to tell me what to do. Yeah, explain why she's cringe, someone.
Speaking about it, does America have some sort of like youth world competition every single year?
Crucified Gabumon can't run that down.
Rip.
And Homu hang on to it momentarily. Digimon gets it right back. 20 minutes plus stoppage left to find a winner here. And Leomon just turns it right over to PMMM. Aquahomu not... Well, nope, oh, she
no.
Can't quite get it back. Neither of these teams can really just hang on to the ball. Omega... Omega running out towards the wing and no.
Fucking kill.
No, he hangs on to it. Hangs on to it. Edamon Kapow! You stupid fucking macaco!
Leomon fucking missed that so hard he just gave up on him and fell on his ass.
Fucking Edamon shows up, fucks everything up, and leaves.
God, the fucking NFT is just dropping in value more and more every minute passes.
You shitter. Why is he not so even, bad? Why?
Not even deserving of the screenshot anymore. That pig indeed does not go hard once again.
Coffee Anon tried the slide tackle and just missed entirely.
Oh, defense?
Nope.
Okay.
Nope. Momentai able to get it taken care of there. And Omega can't run that down. That would have been a good opportunity for Digi.
Man, Digi has no fucking midfield. They keep on going on the wing, and then Omega just has to run it down 10 kilometers. They have one to pass to.
And where it's really fucking them up is in that mid to long pass range. They just keep turning it right over to PMMM.
I can't believe he broke the script only to return to Thanos.
Oh, God. No. Yes, not this. No. Not this. No.
It's either a 3-1 or a draw.
The script has been rewritten.
Not a thing. Oh!
Oh my god, no. Ah. Fool Girl jumps on it.
Yeah, you can't tell from the player if he's getting ahead on it or not because he's static.
Homu working against Coffee Anon? Daito International Airport, no. I live, bitch. Turns it right over to PMMM! Leomon is terrible. You should have died, you bitch. He keeps turning it right over to the other team.
How was that a foul? That guy only hit ball. You pussy ass ref. Can't believe the ref is a U-plant. Get the fuck out of here.
All refs are U-plants. That's why they win so much.
Can't believe their fucking inside job, dude.
Omega.
There's no
crust
fucking way this
ball Apocalymon.
I don't
believe this. Oh my god, I live, bitch, no! Chelsea gets it cleared out and that's the end.
It is indeed inevitable.
Alright, so how are we feeling about this new script?
Oh,
better,
yeah, let's
worse?
Go,
oh god, end me, end my life, end my suffering.
We did 3-1 only to go back to Thanos once again.
5 shots, 4 on target for Digi. 6 shots, 5 on target for PMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMMM
No, they have a caretaker.
Yeah, Love Live has a caretaker, but I think they're set for they're like a paste bin. No, they're an autopilot, but they have a paste bin for their kit autism. That's what it is.
There's a single managed team in the entire group, which is ALG. The rest is caretaking. Or rather, autopilot. Revue's auto, SSBG caretaker, LLCFG has a caretaker, and then ALG is the only team that's managed.
Alright, well, I don't know if that gives them an advantage or a disadvantage. It doesn't matter. It's all going to end 3-1. Everybody only gets 4 goals. How it gets distributed is to be determined.
I didn't even think about that. Like, every match ended with 4 goals. So that's a new script. 4 goals, either side.
No. All right. Well, we're going to set about breaking that script in the next match. But thank you very much for commentating with me.
Have fun, dude.
I will try. If we can get 5 goals, or if we can get a really nice close match, that I'll be happy. But now that I've said it, I'm sure we won't.
Yeah, you'll be happy regardless. See ya.
Yeah. All right. Yeah, we'll be back with SSBG versus LilSifG right after this. Wait, god damn it. Digi's victory anthem isn't working, so I can't even do the goddamn mashup. Hang on. Oh, it's all gone horribly wrong. Hey, that's not my fault. That's not my fault. Somebody fucked something up. It wasn't me. I didn't do it. Let's see. Well, I guess we're just gonna do this then. I hate this song, but I have no other choice.
It's a draw, both the teams are even. They split the points, and now we're